After setting up the engine, obviously we had to disassemble it again to start with the true build. And first step are the oil seals.
First step of final assembly is to push in the oil seals. Maybe you know, the oil seals are more or less the most critical part of the engine, of a two-stroke engine. I will use the SIP punching tools, but we're gonna go to a drilling machine. Use it as a press to push down the rings here inside. This one is the main oil seal on the clutch side. This one is the one for the wheel, for the brake drum. Okay, now we're gonna go to the machine room and press it in. Now let's put in the directing guide for the gearbox oil. On the right-hand side of the engine, we can mount the kickstart shaft with its spring and the oil seal. I always apply lots of grease. Okay, the seal is in. We put the tooth wheel to the end stop and peg the spring like this. Now it's time to apply the end stop rubbers for the Kickstarter. Now it's done. The left hand side, the right hand side is completed too. One last check and advice for you. Make sure that in between the bearing and the oil seal, especially on the clutch side of the engine, you have 0.5 millimeters of distance. I take this feeler gauge and see if I can easily stick it between these two elements, and it works. So I am sure there's enough space. And if there's no space, the bearing will soon wear up your oil seal and then your engine is leaking air, so this is not good.
Alrighty, in the next episode we're going to assemble the left engine case. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and don't forget to subscribe, plus activate the bell so you won't miss out on any future projects.